August 23rd, 2022, which means today I will be moving into the University Village at ODU. I know it's been a while since I posted a video, but that's for a good reason. I spent most of my summer doing an internship in Maryland for a family business, but today we go back to school, or well, we go back to the area where I go to school. So yeah, I'm gonna take a quick shower and then I'm gonna show you guys what the car is looking like. Currently 9:04. Oh, I left the driver's door open. I'm tripping. God, this is what the car is looking like. Packed to the top. Got a memory foam mattress topper, a rug, all the other stuff, a TV. Hopefully a TV doesn't break back there, but oh well. All right, so that's what our car situation is looking like right now, packed to the brim. There's three seats available. Well, I'm gonna try to fit in the back in case one of my mom's friends ride with her so they can like kind of split the drive. But other than that, yep, we're about to be on the road in about an hour at 10 o'clock. I don't look the best, so don't mind how I look in this video. I'm kind of sick, but yeah, that's about it. Brothers got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the devil and the angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight? I don't know. Is it over? Looking for my next high. I'm looking for closure. All right, y'all. So I just moved in. We got here maybe an hour or two ago. I don't really know. We got here an hour early, so I wasn't able to go pick up my keys till about an hour after we got here, but luckily Vaughn was here and he had already had his key. And then I walked in, saw my room doors open, and I was like, perfect. So I got everything moved in, all my stuff moved in before it was even my time to move in. So yep. And I just came back from Walmart. We got some water, some toilet paper, just some essentials for right now. I'm gonna come show y'all what I'm working with. This is currently my room right now. It's an absolute freaking mess because I literally just took everything from my car straight into the room. And go lie, gang, I did it again, bro. I don't even know what time it is. Oh, it's on my Xbox. It's 9:13 p.m., bro. Oh, I did it again. Since the last clip, Kaden came. I helped Kaden move in. What's called? Kamon came back from the store with a whole bunch of stuff, and then we got his room. He got his room set up. Everything. We cleaned both the bathrooms, cause you know, even though they probably cleaned it already, we just wanted to, you know what I'm saying, clean it again, cause like we're not dirty people. We need to know that it's clean, so we have to clean it so we know that it's clean properly, type stuff. You know what I'm talking about? But anyways, I did that, and then we went to get something to eat. I went to Panera, right? Got a toasted steak and white cheddar sandwich, right? And I dropped half of it. And they didn't give me the other half. So I ate half of a toasted steak and cheddar, white cheddar sandwich for Panera. Chips. And then after that, we just sat in the living room. I was talking with everybody. We were just talking, chilling. And then we went to the pod market. And we are just chilling. So I'm like, the next clip is going to be of when Kamon and Kaden come back. They're going to come say something to y'all in the vlog. And yeah. That's about it. So, I definitely botched this move-in vlog. Luckily, I would never have another move-in vlog because I won't be moving out of this apartment till the day I graduate. So, yeah. Go. Can't even see you. You're so black.
What the fuck?
You got something to say to the people watching the video?
Don't go to ODU, man. Stay right where you are.
That's crazy. Nah, that's crazy. Now, Kaden's actually extra.
Shout out Nick, man. I miss Nick. Shout out Nick. Can we edit in the song? You know what I'm saying? That should be hard on it. What up, y'all? Hey, look, nah, these headphones got me looking crazy. You know? Like, I'm a real Nick. I got a gamer headphones thinking like I'm a rapper. This is fucked up.
Ooh, I got no footage from yesterday. No, I got no footage from yesterday. Or the day before. So I gotta film today. I gotta vlog today.
Every day.
What?
Charge again before you go to the stores.
Oh yeah, I am. We about to go to the stores and get some. Yeah. We about to go to Walmart. We about to go Best Buy. Might go thrift shopping. And it's all Kaden's car. Kaden's whip. Kaden.
It's all on Corey car. You know what I'm saying?
Whoa.
That nigga rich. I'm just saying. All I'm saying is Corey paying for everything today. Ain't that right, Kaden?
Yep.
No doubt. Have a time. Go ahead. Yeah, no doubt.
I ain't paying for shit, nigga. Who? Me, I'm not paying for it. Huh? What? I ain't got no money. What are you talking about, bro? College student. Oh, I ain't got money. I ain't got money. Nah, it's crazy. Nah, but I'm going to get back to y'all when we leave. I promise I ain't going. And you know I said that for the past 4 days?
You still ain't get back to
them. I still ain't get back to them. I'll get back, I promise.
Yeah, nah, dude, that's how many subscribers I got.
Who?
Dude in the front.
You should have lied. Oh, I'm at 1.5 mil right now.
I told a nigga I don't do YouTubes.
Exactly.
That's how I was making a porn movie. No, I'm lying.
What the
I'm lying. Bro, it's cold. Can we get out of this lane?
Ow. It's not even cold.
My legs is cold. I'm shivering.
What it's gonna be?
No, it's not. No, bro. Don't spend three then. Don't. I know, I heard him. Oh, I heard him. I'm channeling my inner famous to my. Are we vlogging?
She said, "Oh, they ain't here vlogging." She think you're famous. She started following. All
right, but look,
bro. But it's really my shit. I'm getting all.
Oh, chill. Really I'm just holding the camera, y'all.
It's really my shit. Like you're supposed to be pointing the camera at me.
I am. All right,
so I'm trying to get these lights right here, right? They say they in here,
but they not
right there. Like they right here, but they not in there. Right here, but they not in there.
You change colors, right?
Then they got these, Sean. They got these, but they don't got the light strip.
Nah, right.
So I gotta go ask the dude. I see it was supposed to be that $34 one. So y'all don't think y'all got any more?
A lot of people finesse from this area.
Oh, okay.
It may say it's in stock.
Uh huh.
But it's really.
Yep.
But this is the most hit area in the store.
I don't know why people can't afford LED lights. Kind of crazy. Then that means it's little kids stealing.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Oh, no, I know. 12-year-olds jacking cars is ridiculous.
Not even that much. It's not even that much. All this?
All this. Mmm.
Don't mind the pig.
My bad.
Nigga Caden just to be in the bag, bro. That's the only thing. Yeah.
Hold on, man. Let me just swipe my thing.
Of course.
Are you good for it?
Yeah. So, imagine this.
Imagine what?
Imagine something like this right here for the room.
Caden wants to put this in his room. What is this?
Look at this. Like, this is perfect.
You want to put this in your room? How big is this? It don't even say that.
It's that's a, not it. This is this. This is it.
Damn! Five inches. Bro. $6,000 for 85
inches. It's not chicken. It's fucking fat or something. I don't know what that is.
But how's you sucking on it?
I can't fucking bite it. No, I can't throw it away.
So no you sucking on meat. That's exactly what you're doing.
Please, just do it. Look at the price tag. Look at the price tag.
I will put a down payment on a... down payment. I will buy a Honda Accord before I put $7,000 on a TV.
Like, this is my TV right here.
And it's a half white person. Ain't even us.
What? It ain't us this time.
Good job, man. Alright, that's annoying. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't
sorry.
Even know what sorry. Really happened. I tell you, I think it was a bug. What was a bug?
Big flag.
Alright, so we walked in here. Got nothing to buy.
She's very high, guys.
You got
okay?
Humble. You walked in and got humble.
Yeah, she's very high, okay?
I mean, no, we did. We looked at TVs. We didn't have any.
Pricing.
They didn't have any TVs.
I was just pricing for shit that I wanted to buy, even though I didn't have the money. Still price it. Hit me, Goya.
You're not even focused.
It's raining, y'all.
Oh, it's raining. Y'all going.
Oh, shit. You might do that right now.
You might do that right now.
Someone was hitting on over there. I said, turn that shit. He did this shit right now. Talk your stuff.
You already know, you know what I'm saying? I've been cooking since 16, nigga. 15 for real.
Since 16.
Sound
like you said she's 16.
Since 16, I've been dropping bands on the floor. That's what I said.
Good man, good morning, man.
All right, y'all, so as you can see, we're cooking breakfast this morning, finally, after getting groceries yesterday. So, yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video off here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. All the other stuff that your other YouTubers tell you to do. Yeah, more vlogs coming soon. Peace.